Global Advantage.
Emmanuel, Emmanuel. Yes, it's another beautiful Lord's Day morning here at the Arena of Liberty. Viewers all over the world, welcome to the live Sunday service here at the Synagogue Church of All Nations, Lagos, Nigeria. Let us be in one accord with the Holy Spirit as we go into the opening prayer. First, shall we all rise to our feet to worship God in the beauty of His holiness.
Gloire à Dieu, Emmanuel, peuple de Dieu. Nous vous souhaitons la bienvenue ici pour le service en direct du dimanche à la synagogue Église de toutes les nations. Levons-nous et rendons gloire à Dieu pour tout ce qu'il a fait. Soyons en accord avec le Saint-Esprit pour commencer la prière d'ouverture. Dans le nom de Jésus-Christ, nous prions.
Buenos días, Iglesia. Buenos días, televidentes de todas partes del mundo. Les damos la bienvenida nuevamente al servicio en vivo desde la Sinagoga Iglesia de todas las Naciones. En este día vamos a iniciar este servicio en oración y vamos a ponernos de acuerdo mientras hacemos la oración de apertura. Así que levantémonos sobre nuestros pies para adorar al Señor en la belleza de su majestad.
We give you all the glory. We worship you, our Lord. You are worthy to be praised. We give you all the glory. We worship you.
Mighty name we worship. The Bible says each day is a gift from God that should be opened with prayer. Prayer is an acknowledgement that there is a superior realm that controls both the visible and invisible world. Right now, as we go into the morning prayer, may the Spirit of the living God who dwells in our heart be the voice of our prayer this morning in Jesus' name.
Rappelons-nous que chaque jour est un cadeau de Dieu. Et pour pouvoir déballer ce cadeau, c'est avec la prière. La prière, c'est reconnaître et accepter qu'il y a un royaume supérieur qui contrôle les mondes visibles et invisibles. Ce matin, demandons l'Esprit de Dieu qui réside dans nos cœurs d'être notre voix pour cette prière. Dans le nom de Jésus-Christ, nous prions.
Recuerden que cada día es un regalo que debemos abrir en oración. La oración es el reconocimiento de un reino superior que controla el mundo invisible e invisible. Así que en este momento vamos a empezar nuestra oración y que sea el Espíritu Santo que reside en nuestro corazón la voz de nuestra oración en el nombre de Jesús.
Right now it is time to begin to acknowledge and appreciate God's goodness in our lives. Thank God for His goodness in your life, for the free gift of life, for the security of His presence, the beautiful works of nature, and the abundant grace you enjoy. Thank God Almighty for the many blessings that many people are deprived of. And you have them. Think of all this goodness of God in your life, and your murmuring and complaints will give way to praise. Let us thank God for every moment of His attention.
Maintenant, remercions Dieu, apprécions tout ce que Dieu a fait dans notre vie, toute la bonté de Dieu dans notre vie, car il nous a donné la vie gratuitement et la grâce en abondance dont nous jouissons. Remercions Dieu pour tout ce qu'il a fait. Si vraiment nous remercions, nous apprécions ce que Dieu a fait, cela cèdera place à la louange et adoration au lieu des plaintes. Remercions Dieu maintenant pour tout ce qu'il a fait dans notre vie. Prions.
En este momento vamos a reconocer la bondad de Dios en nuestra vida, ese regalo gratuito de la vida y la seguridad de su promesa. La belleza de la naturaleza y su gracia es lo que estamos en este momento disfrutando. Así que el día de hoy vamos a reconocer su bondad, pues muchos no tienen aquello que eso que tenemos y nosotros lo tenemos. Así que en este momento vamos a darle gracias a Dios por su bondad y por la intervención divina en nuestros asuntos. Gracias y vamos a reconocer porque Él está al tanto de cada situación en nuestra vida.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Dans le nom de Jésus-Christ, nous prions.
En el nombre de Jesús, oramos.
The Bible says, sin is unrighteousness and it is not pleasing to God. The book of Romans chapter 3 verse 23 tells us that for all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. And until a person is willing to admit that he is a sinner in need of salvation, he cannot receive the joy of forgiveness and freedom. So whether victims or perpetrators, accusers or accused, let us ask God for His divine forgiveness. We all stand in helpless need of His divine forgiveness. Let us therefore approach His throne of grace with a contrite and a penitent heart, which God will never despise. And let us ask for the forgiveness of our sin, having made our confession, and also ask God Almighty, the Son of David, to have mercy on you, to let His mercy speak for you and His divine favor locate you today.
Le péché est impur et cela ne plaît pas à Dieu. Comme le livre de Romains chapitre 3 verset 23 nous rappelle que tous sont péchés et sont privés de sa gloire. Au moment si quelqu'un n'est pas prêt à accepter qu'il a besoin du pardon de notre Dieu, il ne pourra pas recevoir la joie du pardon et de la liberté. Maintenant, demandons à Dieu de nous pardonner. Venons devant le trône de la grâce avec un cœur repentant, confessons nos péchés et recevons le pardon de Dieu. Prions maintenant et rendons gloire à Dieu. Dans le nom de Jésus-Christ, nous prions.
El pecado es injusticia y no le agrada a Dios. Como en la Biblia dice en Romanos 3:23, por cuanto todos pecaron, han sido removidos de la gloria de Dios. Así que ya sea que sean perpetradores o los autores o sean las víctimas, todos deben reconocer esa necesidad del perdón divino de Dios. Así que en esta mañana vamos a levantar una oración pidiéndole perdón a Dios, porque todos debemos reconocer la necesidad de ese perdón divino en el nombre de Jesús.
Restore to me the joy of thy salvation, oh Lord, oh Lord. Restore to me the joy of thy salvation.
To the service this morning, we want to commit every activity of the service today unto the able hands of God. Let us commit the ministers of God unto His able hands, that God Almighty may use them as instrument to dispense His heavenly blessings in the lives of the people today, and ask the Holy Spirit to fall afresh on them. And also that God Almighty might give them His instruction, direction, and revelation for today's service. And also that the will of God Almighty may be accomplished in the life of everyone under the influence of this telecast today, in Jesus' name.
Remettons le service d'aujourd'hui entre les mains de Dieu. Remettons tous les serviteurs de Dieu entre les mains puissantes de notre Dieu. Demandons au Saint-Esprit de prendre le contrôle, de les diriger, de les conseiller et de les donner des révélations pour le service d'aujourd'hui. Et maintenant, demandons le Saint-Esprit pour que la volonté de Dieu soit faite dans nos vies aujourd'hui, ceux qui sont présents ici et pour tous les téléspectateurs. Dans le nom de Jésus-Christ, nous prions.
En este momento vamos a comprometer el servicio del día de hoy y a los ministros de Dios a las manos poderosas del Señor. En este momento vamos a orar para que Dios les dé la instrucción, la dirección y la revelación, y que todas las personas que estén bajo la influencia de este servicio sean transformadas y sus vidas tocadas en el nombre de Jesús.
You are the pillar that holds my life. You are the pillar that holds my life. Master Jesus, You are the pillar that holds my life. Master Jesus, You are the pillar that holds
mighty name we pray. May the words of our mouth and the meditations of our hearts be acceptable in the sight of our Lord, our Rock and Redeemer, in Jesus' name.
Que les paroles sur nos lèvres et la méditation de nos cœurs soient acceptables à la vue de notre Seigneur, notre rocher, notre Rédempteur. Dans le nom de Jésus-Christ, nous prions.
Que sea las palabras de mi boca y la meditación de mi corazón agradables a ti, oh Señor, roca mía y salvador mío, en el nombre de Jesús.
Please repeat this prayer after me. Oh Holy Spirit,
oh Saint-Esprit,
oh Espíritu Santo,
take more of me,
prends plus de moi,
toma más de mí,
and give me more of you,
et donne-moi plus de toi,
y dame más de ti.
Oh Holy Spirit,
oh Saint-Esprit,
oh Espíritu Santo,
take more of me,
prends plus de moi,
toma más de mí,
and give me more of you,
et donne-moi plus de toi,
y dame más de ti.
More of your love,
plus de ton amour,
más de tu amor.
More of your joy,
plus de ta joie,
más de tu gozo.
More of your peace,
plus de ta paix,
más de tu paz.
More of your patience,
plus de ta patience,
más de tu paciencia.
More of your goodness,
plus de ta bonté,
más de tu bondad.
More of your humility,
plus de ton humilité,
más de tu humildad.
More of your faithfulness,
plus de ta fidélité,
más de tu fidelidad.
More of your self-control,
plus le contrôle de soi,
más de tu dominio propio.
Give me the mind to love you and to love others.
Donne-moi un esprit pour pouvoir de t'aimer et aimer les autres.
Dame la mente para amarte y para amar a los demás.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Dans le nom puissant de Jésus-Christ, nous prions.
En el nombre de Jesucristo, oramos.
And let the people of God say amen.
Peuple de Dieu, dites amen.
Que el pueblo de Dios diga amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Merci, Jésus.
Gracias, Jesús.
Praise the living Jesus. Once again, you're welcome to the Synagogue Church of All Nations in Jesus' name. You may be seated in His presence. Today, I'm going to sing for you the song titled Pieta Señor, meaning have mercy on me, O Lord. Be blessed as you listen in Jesus' name. Thank you. Thank you. God bless you.
Praise the Lord. Come on, rise up on your feet and put your hands together for Jesus. Rise up on your feet and put your hands together for Jesus. Lift those hands and continue to wave it and say, thank you, Jesus. For the Bible said, wherever two or three are gathered in the name of Jesus, he is there in their midst. How many of you believe Jesus is here this morning? Come on, lift those hands and wave it and say, thank you, Jesus, for my life. Say, thank you, Jesus, for all you've done for me. Say, thank you, Jesus, for I woke up healthy and strong this morning. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, lift those hands and worship him.
We worship you, Jesus. We worship you, Jesus.
Lift your hands and worship the Father. He's great and greatly to be praised.
Holy Spirit, take over, take over, take over.
We need you right now.
We need you.
Take over,
take over,
take over.
Take over.
We need you, Jesus.
Take over.
those hands and worship the Father. If you need His presence in this place this morning, lift up your voice and say, God, we need Your Spirit in this place. We need Your presence in this place, oh God. There's no place we would rather be than to be in Your presence. Lift your hands and say, we need You, Jesus. We need You, Jesus. We need Your Spirit. Your hands and continue to worship. You're still inviting the Spirit of the Lord into our midst this morning, because He's all we need. We can't do nothing without Him. Lift those hands and ask for the Spirit of the Lord to take preeminence in this place.
Holy Spirit, come.
Of the Father in this place. Invite the Spirit of God into your midst, into your life. Let Him take total control of everything about you. We worship you, Jesus. We need your Spirit. We need your Spirit, Jesus. Oh, we need your Spirit. We need it, we need it, yeah. We need your Spirit. We need your Spirit. We need it, we need it. lift your voice and worship the Father. Lift your voice and worship Him. Lift up your voice and give Him worship. Lift up your voice and give Him praise. We worship You, Jesus. We worship You, Jesus. Hallelujah. Lord, come and pass through us, Jesus. Use us as You will. We are waiting for You, oh Holy Spirit. Lift up your voice and ask for the Spirit of God in this place this morning. Oh, we need Your Spirit, Jesus. We need Your Spirit, Jesus. We need Your Spirit, God.
Channel World. Let's sing it one more time. Say, Rabbi, fire no more.
Together and give God worship. Put your hands together and give Him praise. In your own words, give Him praise. Give Him worship in this place. We adore your presence, Lord. Thank you for your presence, Jesus. Thank you for your presence in our lives. Thank you for your presence in our midst. Come on, continue to thank Him for His presence. Continue to thank Him for His Spirit. Continue to thank Him for His presence. Lift your hands and worship Him. Lift your hands and give Him praise. What a God we have to worship. And what a Son we have to praise. Lift those voices and give Him worship in this place. Holy Spirit, break us.
It's all about you. It's not about me. I decrease as you increase. It's all about you. It's not about me. I decrease.
I decrease
as you increase.
As you increase.
It's all about you.
It's all about you.
It's not about
Holy Spirit,
Holy
your praise.